wish will be considered now. Thank you.
Great job. Great job. It's gonna be a coin toss. They love both desserts.
Yeah.
Oh boy. The level of competition was tough, and now we're late. Now we wait.
So those two chefs were so excellent today. I think we need to start by nitpicking through the flaws in their meals.
We saw Jamie make some great flavors in that appetizer.
That black radish salad was really delicious. But I think that the way Jamie cut the beef tongue, it was really inconsistent.
I'd say the one thing about Steve's dish that I absolutely loved was his fresh garbanzo beans and potato puree. It was really a premium element to the dish.
But I think the big misstep was putting that anchovy around the plate like that. That's a big assertive flavor to get all at once.
And in the main courses, we have Jamie, who cooked, I think, the most perfect piece of halibut I've ever had. And that spinach was an absolute delight.
But then you had those undercooked potatoes.
The potatoes that Steve made were wonderful.
And the way he cooked them in that pot, I mean, it was nothing short and brilliant.
But we wanted more sauce.
And then on the desserts, I think Jamie...